Today I am going to show you how to create hyperlink. So nowadays, due to corona pandemic, most of the colleges are preferring for creating hyperlink, so that will be very easy to redirect and you can check all the references. So for students, today I am going to show you how to create hyperlink for thesis. So now I'm going to show you a demo file. I'm going to open you a demo file. So this is the demo file that I'm going to show you and how to create a hyperlink. So make sure that before creating hyperlink, so make sure that your entire thesis concept should be copied in a single Word document. In the sense, your introduction or reviews or materials and methods or results, discussion, reference, everything should be copied in a single Word document. Make sure that that should be copied in a single Word document so that it will be very easy to create hyperlink. So first of all, before creating hyperlink, make sure that all your quoted references should be typed properly in the sense in a proper format. So before creating hyperlink, so make sure all your references should be there in a proper format. Now I'm going to show you before creating hyperlink, first of all we have to add bookmark of all the references one by one. So now I'm going to show you how to create a bookmark. So for creating bookmark, first of all you can select the reference from one by one. You can select reference one by one. First of all, select the reference and then you can go to insert section. On the insert section, there is a bookmark. You can see here, hyperlink, bookmark, cross reference should be here. So you can select a bookmark. In the bookmark, you can type the initial name or first name of the reference. Here we can see the first name of the reference is Ahmed. A-H-M-E-D, Ahmed. And then you can add it. So second thing what you have to do, select the second reference, you can add it to bookmark, that is Biswas. Biswas is the second reference. So third reference, you have to select the third reference and you have to select the bookmark and then you can add it to the name. Dudareva. Dudareva. You can add it and then select the fourth reference, Mallavarapu, and you can go to bookmark section. Give it bookmark and you can type Mallavarapu. You can add it to bookmark. Then you can add it. You can select the next reference. Then go to bookmark section and you can add the first name. Let us consider if you have two names or three names, you don't need to type all the two names or three names. So you can just type the first name. The first name is Mukhopadhyay. You can type the Mukhopadhyay. That is more than enough. So you can understand our step by step. Now I will tell you. Now I am typing Mukhopadhyaya. Mukhopadhyaya. And I am adding to bookmark. And then next one is Padaganur. I am selecting the reference of Padaganur and I am making a bookmark and I am adding Padaganur. I am adding to bookmark. Then next one is Patel. I am selecting the reference of Patel and I am selecting bookmark and I am adding P-A-T-E-L, Patel. I am adding it. Then next one is Randhava. As I told you, if there are two names or three names are there, you don't need to add all the two names or three names. You can add first name itself. That is more than enough. Now I selected the reference of Randhava and I am making a bookmark. I am adding the first name only. Randhava. Then I am going to next one, Singh reference. I am selecting the Singh reference. I am making to bookmark and I am adding only first name S-I-N-G-H, Singh. And I am selecting the last reference, that is adding to bookmark, Maliga. I am adding it. So you have to do the same thing for all the references. Let us consider if you have 350 references, you have to do it one by one. You have to select the references one by one and you have to add it to the bookmark and make sure that you can add the initial name of that reference. Don't need to add to all the references, and moreover you can add all the names, the bookmark won't accept, and moreover for numbers it won't accept. You can just add the first name. So let us consider, so now for demo file I had only taken 10 references. Now how we can link 10 references? Now we can go to, let us consider, now we will come one by one. This is my introduction section when I was doing my thesis in 2019. Now first one, now I am going to show you, if I want to create a Biswas, BIS was 2002 et al. That I have to redirect to the BIS was et al. Which was there in here. Yes. So now how we can do the hyperlink? Now I will see. You can select BIS was et al. And the same insert box, you can go to hyperlink. Here we can see hyperlink. So if you are working with 2006, Word 2006 and 2019, you select it and right click. You can right click also. You can see hyperlink on the dialog. You can on the box. So whichever the way convenient, you can go for. So I'm selecting here. I'm selecting everything and right click, create hyperlink. In the hyperlink, make sure that there are so many documents will be there. So I had selected a hyperlink demo file 1. So now make sure that place in the same document. Make sure that you have to select a place in the same document. Now I am selecting for BIS was et al. BIS was et al 2002. Where is BIS was here? Ahmad, BIS was, Duderas. Whatever the bookmarks that I typed earlier will be appeared on the in this section, that is bookmark section. Make sure that you have to select place in the document and then you can go to BIS was et al. You can, if you select a BIS was et al, you can make sure you can add, give it to OK. If you give it to OK, hyperlink will be created and the hyperlink created references will appear in blue color. Make sure that hyperlink created appears in blue color. So the same way we have to create for other references also, that I will show you how to. So again, I have to select Mallavarapu from 1995. I am selecting Mallavarapu. I am giving it to hyperlink. Make sure that place in the same document. Where is Mallavarapu here? We already type Mallavarapu here. I think this is Mallavarapu and I am giving it to OK. This also converted into a blue color. Then I am selecting to Ahmad 1995. I am giving it to hyperlink. Where is Ahmad in the first there? Most of references will come by alphabetical order. We can see A to Z alphabetical order. Ahmad, I am selecting Ahmad, giving it to OK. It is also converted to blue color, which means hyperlink has created. Now I am selecting Randhawa and Mukhopadhyaya. So both are same references. Now I am selecting here. I am giving it to hyperlink. Where is Randhawa? As I told you, I only given the initial names, whatever it is. I only given you initial names. This is Randhawa. Here is Randhawa. You can select Randhawa, give it to OK. It is turned to blue color so that hyperlink is created. Then I am giving to Mallavarapu. So Mallavarapu, I had seen Mallavarapu 2 times. So you don't need to worry about that. You can give as usual, going to hyperlink. Where is Mallavarapu? Again, you can select to Mallavarapu. Same. So if you have, if the author is 5 times or 6 times quoted, you can select the same, Mallavarapu on the bookmark box so that it can redirect to the same Mallavarapu only. So it also, I think now, Dudger and Negri 2005, and I had selected and I am going to hyperlink section. Now, where is Dudgera? Here, Dudgera, you can see. Dudareva, I am giving it to OK, turn to green color. Now Padaganur 2005, I am giving to hyperlink. Where is Padaganuru? Here Padaganuru, I am giving it to select, convert into green color. Now I am Singh and Srivatsava 2009, I am selecting Singh and Srivatsava, giving to hyperlink. Where is Singh? Yes, Singh is here, select to Singh, give it to OK. And then Patel, selecting to Patel, giving to hyperlink. Go to find it Patel, where Patel is. Here Patel, give it to convert into blue color. Blue color indicates that converted to hyperlink. Mukhopadhyaya 1998, we are selecting Mukhopadhyaya 1998, giving to hyperlink. Then go to where is Mukhopadhyaya. Here Mukhopadhyaya, giving to hyperlink. Now I'm going to Maliga 2003, going to hyperlink. Where is Maliga? Here is Maliga. So this is, so make sure that you can save the document so that everything what you made changes can be selected. Now we will see how the hyperlink works. So you can put a if you put a cursor on it, you can show that click and click to follow the link. Nothing, it's very simple. You can press the click button and then if you click onto that, it can directly redirect to the BIS was et al. You can see here BIS was et al. We can check one more. We can check here Mallavarapu. Click the click button and you can, if you touch it, Mallavarapu, you can directly go to where Mallavarapu is. We can see here. And you the same thing will happen. You can whatever you want to check, you can click the click button. You can again check the Mallavarapu. It will directly redirect to the Mallavarapu where Mallavarapu is. And we can also see some other thing. Padaganoor. Click the click button. I mean, press the click button and then select the Padaganoor. It can directly redirect to the Padaganoor, Moshi, whatever 2005 it is. And you can say you can press the click button, select to Maliga. It can direct to Maliga. This is the way how to create hyperlink. So this is the very easiest method for creating hyperlink. So hope this will be helpful for you. And if you don't want to use hyperlink, you one more method also will be there to redirect. If you select entire thing, right click, and you can open the hyperlink. That also redirects where the Biswas et al. Is. So in one more thing that I will show you, you can select entire thing, right click, you can select entire thing, right click, open the hyperlink. That will redirect exactly where you hyperlinked it. This is the way how to create hyperlink. If you don't want hyperlink, you can also select and remove hyperlink. You can see here, remove hyperlink. If you remove hyperlink get be removed. The file will be as usual. So this is the way how to create hyperlink. And make sure that if you have 350 reference, or maybe 400, or maybe 500, this is the way that you have to select reference one by one, and then you can go to and link it to the particular author that where you want to redirect. Hope this will be helpful for you.